Performing Arts Center. My name is Phil Obato, and I'm the director of bands here at Allen, and it's just been an absolute treat and pleasure to just have some amazing musicians share our facilities with some amazing educators from all over this country. And I don't know if there's any other place that does things like this. We started this last year with five bands, and this year we increased it to eight, and we're having concerts on this campus and at the Lowry Freshman Center across the street in order to not have a 10-hour concert. But the purpose of this was to have a Regents Clinic-style experience with our UIL music, with fantastic clinicians, just having a great time with them. And the other part of it was this concert. Very few bands get to actually watch each other, and what an opportunity for, you know, the Allen band to watch, you know, the Flower Mound band, to watch the Wiley band, to watch the Wakeland band. Some amazing bands here, and it's gonna be a treat, so I hope you enjoy it. So I do wanna introduce our first band. The first band is the Flower Mound High School Wind Symphony, under the direction of Brent Biskup and Jana Harvey. Their program today, I'm not sure what they're all playing today, but it's going to be consisting of Lincolnshire, Posy, Aegean Festival, and Commando March. And their clinician is Professor Jerry Junkin from the University of Texas. So if you can give us a round of applause for Mr. Junkin and the Flower Mound High School Wind Symphony.
Thank you. Thank you.